As you know, a killer cyclone has struck Myanmar, and 8 million children need medicine, food, clean water, and shelter. UNICEF has been in Myanmar for 60 years and is pre-positioned and delivering emergency supplies right now. Because UNICEF is there, children's lives can be saved, but they need our help. Please, let's all stop what we're doing for a few moments and go to unicefusa.org to make a donation today. Thank you.